Welcome to level 2 of the WeWeb Academy. In this series of video, we will show you how to build a secure web app that scales with WeWeb as the front end and the back end of your choice. We'll be building a ticketing app where users can create different types of tickets, view and filter their own list of tickets. If there are admins, they will also be able to see other users' tickets and search through them, and even change the role and information of other users of the app. We'll share all the files and resources you need to follow along and build your own ticketing app. We've included a WeWeb template with boilerplate pages to start building from scratch and pages with the end result so that you can have a look at how we built things in case you get stuck. We've published a Xano snippet with all the data and endpoints we use in our videos, so you can connect to a backend directly. In the videos, we demonstrated with the REST API plugin and the token-based auth plugin because we wanted to be backend agnostic, but of course you can use the Xano native integrations if you want to go faster. You'll also have access to the Figma file where we designed our app, and the Miro board where we analyzed what pages we needed in the front end, what tables we needed in our database, and what API endpoints we needed to have both the front and back interact with each other. Finally, we put together a course handbook to help you retain what we feel are the key principles to develop a secure web app that scales. Feel free to make a copy of that document so you can add your own notes and highlight what you feel is most important. If you're watching this on YouTube, the links will be in the video description. If you're watching this on the WeWeb Academy, the links will be on the course page. As always, we're open to all feedback. If you have any questions or suggestions, please do not hesitate to create a topic in the community, community.weweb.io.